today it's like 30 degrees and I turned off my fan to film this video, so let's hope I don't overheat.